UAE won't rule out military action against Islamic State as they hold a British man hostage.